These are dark days, I fear.
The North Grove must never be lost.
You're sending him to the war? The boy's done nothing wrong.
The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now.
Duncan, I've decided to name you as my sentinel.
I'm just worried about my family.
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family.
Are you willing to risk an alliance with the crown?
It's a risk I'm willing to take, Lord Tyrion.
Your mother asked me to cross the narrow sea to find your brother, Rasher.
We don't want White Hill men within these walls.
You can be my highborn ward.
Ethan. No!
Don't let them take me!
My son.
Damit hallo und herzlich willkommen, meine Freunde, wieder bei The Game of Thrones. Telltale Games. Serious. Ich krieg das Wort nicht hin. Das scheint Escher zu sein, oder Ashes. Da, Escher Forrester.
Whoa, it's just me, Beska.
Took you long enough. Your ale's getting warm. Or warmer, I should say. You can stop pacing. They'll be here soon.
Is that wine? Or blood?
Taste it and find out.
It's blood.
Na, super.
This place could use a good cleaning.
Ah,
I complain to the owner.
Setzen wir uns da gleich mal hin. Machen wir schon fertig. Okay, sie hat keine Lust. Was haben wir hier Schönes?
Looks like we weren't the first to rough up the place.
Nice having the place to ourselves, though.
Okay, er kann keine Treppen steigen. Gut. Mit meinem Blut.
Beske, es ist von uns.
Ale. It goes in yellow, comes out yellow. Waste of time even drinking it, if you ask me.
Considering we found it in an abandoned tavern, it's not bad.
They smell off to you.
It's the only thing in Yunkai that doesn't.
I know. It's a filthy haven for thieves, murderers, and other deadly bastards. You should feel right at home. I know I do. May we drink, thieve, and fight until the end.
You know, I'm not really a bastard.
But you're my kind of bastard. It's half the reason we're friends.
Another round?
Have you forgotten about our honored and exalted guest? Go see if he's still breathing.
Oh.
How's he doing? We need him alive to collect his bounty. After that.
Remind me again, what's this fat pig fucker's name?
Bazak Zog... something or other. Don't care, really. So long as we get our gold. 800 gold dragons for capturing him. Lucky we caught him trying to flee Yunkai.
Lucky for us.
Not so lucky for him.
We should find more former slave masters with bounties on their heads.
I don't need any more naked fat men in my life, thank you.
They say only the poor know how to really spend money. We'll buy the finest wines, the best whores, sleep in a bed without fleas. Sounds nice, doesn't it?
We've not been paid yet, Beska. Can't spend dragons you don't have.
We'll have them soon enough. My point is, with enough coin, we could do anything. Go anywhere.
I could afford passage back to Westeros. To Ironroth. I've heard nothing from my family in years.
You mean go home? They treated you like shit there. Kicked you out because you fell in love with a girl from the wrong damn house.
Gwyn.
A man doesn't choose who he loves. Your family should understand that. Westeros and its bloody houses. Who fucking cares?
They're still my family. My brothers and sisters. They had nothing to do with it.
I suppose that's true. Just remember, we have a good thing here. And any moment now, we're gonna be rich. Let's make a toast. To all of us deadly bastards.
To family.
I'm sure I'd agree if I'd ever had one. You're not that drunk, are you?
Sorry.
Fine, have it your way.
Ich bin zu blöd zum Anstoßen.
Beska, I thought freed slaves put the bounty on Bezaak.
They did. With his own gold.
So why are the fucking Lost Legion here?
Is that Tazal? From the Volantis job?
Maybe he's forgotten about that.
You! I told you if I saw you again!
Tazal! Isn't it funny how life brings old friends together?
I'd cut your fucking throats!
It's good to see you too, Tazal.
Where is he?
Where's who?
Here. 400 dragons.
They must be working for the Wise Masters.
And that's all you're getting.
The bounty is 800.
You get 4. It's more than you deserve.
Give us 800 and you can have him.
Don't be an asshole now. We're all sellswords here.
We are nothing like you. The Lost Legion are the blood of all Valyria. And we are done taking orders from whimpering pigs.
Bloody hell.
And we're done with you too.
Vlada diri sombasi. Do ebi me.
Calm down, Tizal. We can still work out a deal.
You two are going to be useful to me for once.
Not bloody likely.
The Wise Masters will hear how Asha Forrester kidnapped the venerable Bezaak. How he wouldn't take less than 800 gold dragons. So he killed Bezaak instead.
Me?
Luckily, we were there to deliver swift justice.
So you steal the money and we get the blame.
Ponteos in ass! Borgios me nomi jahosso kisikas!
Not today, I'm afraid.
Get down! All right, who dies first? Who wants to dance on the end of the sword?
Kill them! Now!
No, that's more like it.
Here's one.
Come on!
Sicco di no pasmi!
Ja, das war's wieder. Ich hoffe, auch die Episode hat euch gefallen. Mein Gott, das ist bei jeder Episode einmal passiert, dass ich so einen Scheißfehler mache.
Sicco di no pasmi! Tobidaor!
You owe me one.
Shit!
This is for Volantis!
Beska!
Fuck you, Asher!
Tazal!
Kostya, get this!
Brentis!
Ilimbonios!
You know what this reminds me of?
That brothel in Norvos.
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop until you and your friend are dead.
Asher!
Asher!
What in all the gods of fire and fuck?
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
That ended well.
More on their way.
We need to go. Come on.
Malcolm.
Damn.
We have to keep moving.
Malcolm, stop.
Asher, I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
What are you doing here?
Your brother Ethan sent me. I'm here to bring you home.
Folge 2, die verlorenen Lords. Oh, wo geht's jetzt hin? Na, sind wir bei der Mauer? Nee. Ist das Roderick? Das ist doch Roderick, oder?
Ja,
der lebt noch.
That's far enough.
I come from the twins bearing the dead of House Forrester. Lordly types from the looks of them.
All right, we'll take them.
Well, they're not free, are they? How much are you paying for them?
Sir Roiland.
You again.
Who have you got this time? Some poor peasant dressed up like a lord.
Sir Roiland, a stable boy in
Bannerman's clothes. You did this at Duskendale, and you have the fucking stones to try it again.
No,
this house has suffered the loss of many good men, and you dare come here claiming to have Forrester dead.
They're Forrester. Look at the colours.
Leave. Now.
Fine. I'll dump them in the river then.
You come back here again, you won't be leaving. You got that?
Aye, aye, heard you.
Lousy sheep fucker.
I'm sorry, sir. I
don't worry yourself.
Seven hours.
What is it, sir?
This one's still alive. You there? Who are you?
It's me, Roderick.
Roderick? Roderick, by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Roderick!
Who?
Boah, I. Der schneidet mir alles Mögliche raus wieder. Lass meine Genitalien dran, bitte.
My lord, you should not be awake.
The milk of the poppy. Drink. Come now. Don't be stubborn, my lord.
Roderick!
My lady!
No.
I am at a very delicate moment in the surgery.
Please, I want to see my son.
Let him!
Sir, my lady, I must insist that you leave.
Roderick, what have they done to you?
These wounds would have killed any other man. As it is, he may never walk again.
Roderick?
He refused the milk with the poppy.
That's Roderick for you.
Brave as always.
But the pain must...
Roderick! Roderick!
Talia. Good to see you again.
Roderick, thank the gods. Brother, I thought I lost you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Come here, sister.
How bad is it? Maester Tengrin says your leg may never fully heal. And your face.
These wounds will heal, Talia.
I know. You'll be your old self before we know it. Roderick, something you need to know. Ethan is dead.
Ethan?
Bruce Bolton's bastard came here and threatened to take me away. Ethan grabbed me. And that monster put a blade through his throat. Like it was nothing. Ethan? How could this happen to him?
We'll make Ramsay pay for what he did. I promise.
Good. We're planning to honor Ethan in the Grove, alongside Father. And now Mother wants me to write this song for the funeral. I can't.
You can, Talia. I know you can.
It's been chaos here since he died. copy of White Hill soldiers stationed in our courtyard. Even the small folk don't feel safe. You need to show everyone who this house belongs to.
You need to let me worry about that.
We're all worried. I know you still need time to heal, but...
I'll be fine, Talia.
The Council's meeting in the Great Hall right now, actually. Nobody expects you there, but if you think you're ready...
I want to go.
Can you even stand? They could use your leadership. But if you're not ready...
Only one way to find out.
I missed you, brother. You can do this, Roderick. I know you can. Roderick!
I'm fine. Why'd you do that?
I won't let anyone see you like this. Not when the house appears so weak already.
I don't care about that. Let them see me.
But you're the lord of the house now. You must appear strong, solid. You can't do that on the floor. It's a long way to the Great Hall. We can't risk you falling where others can see. Take my hand. Let me help you.
Thank you, Talia.
Ready? That's it. Everyone will be so glad to see you up. Though, I think you'll find that much has changed.
Castle Black. So this is the seat of the Night's Watch. The wall. Always wanted to see it, but not like this.
Recruits at the gate!
Is it?
Another one for Frostfinger.
On a horse, no less.
Built by giants, doesn't it? You're new, here to take the black. Because you got that look about you.
Aye, I am.
Thought so. I'm new here myself. Frostfinger, he's the one you want. Handles all new recruits.
Which one's Frostfinger?
That grizzled old prune over there. Says us new recruits are all dead men. But don't let him scare you. That's just his way. You seem nice. That's not so good round here.
Mr. Chancellor!
Ich weiß jetzt, warum er so heißt.
You recruits. You come, you train, you fight, you die. Who are you, boy?
I'm Garrod Tuttle, nephew to Duncan Tuttle, Castellan of Ironwrath.
Garrod Tuttle of Ironwrath. And how does a Castellan's nephew get himself sent to the wall? You're a thief. A raper. You abandon your post.
Actually, I'd like to volunteer.
You just want to serve the realm, is that it?
Yes, sir.
You arrive on horseback, wearing a soldier's livery. You're a bad liar, Garrod Tuttle.
Sir?
From Duncan Tuttle, Castellan of House Forrester.
My uncle wrote to the Night's Watch.
He goes on for a bit, but then he asks us to make you a ranger. As if it's a knighthood. So you see, Tuttle, I know all about you. You lied to me the first chance you got. You'll fit in well here.
You don't know me as well as you think.
I know enough. Now then, we'll start your training in the morning. For today, you need a cot and a cloak.
Understood.
Oh, and Tuttle, sooner or later, the Night's Watch will be your death. When it comes, try to make it quick.
And last we'd heard, Asher was in Slaver's Bay, so Malcolm caught a ship headed for...
I heard they took him off a corpse cart. And he's missing his arms and legs.
At least he can still eat his shit.
The White Hill soldiers are drunk again. And we have too few men to handle them.
Let's just get to the Great Hall.
Well, I say he's dead. And they've dressed up some peasant in his place.
Fill me up, would you? And bring us some salted pork while you're at it.
Fill yourself up, you lazy fuck. Is that him?
Has to be, doesn't it?
He's hideous.
Had a run-in with Walder Clay, did you?
And he's leaning on a girl. Should have buried him with the corpses. Forrester's
real
cursed.
Shame about your leg, my lord.
Give it a toss.
Don't let go of your sister now.
We have business in the Great Hall.
Go round.
Move aside, soldier.
I'm quite comfortable, thank you. And I don't think you're gonna make me. I wonder what's weaker. Your legs? Or this house?
I am the lord of this house, and you will move.
Go on then, my lord.
Let's go.
Wir brauchen viel Safttrank. Also wieder schwupps.
It's ridiculous. You're treating them like guests.
The wine
keeps their wits dull.
It makes us look weak.
Both of you, please.
So you'd rather they riot?
Duncan, you're a damn fool sometimes.
It doesn't matter what you think. I was chosen as sentinel.
My lords.
Roderick. My boy. Come, join us.
Vielleicht können wir jetzt mal aufklären, wo der dreckige
Italia.
Reynolds
war. You should have told us the Lord needed help. It's good. It's good to see you awake, Lord Roderick. We didn't expect you so soon. The Maester said it would be weeks before you were walking, if you walked again at all.
It was highly probable.
I'm not here to talk about my elf.
Perhaps we should get started.
Yes, let's.
Dahlia's told me the state of our house.
Then you know our situation is grim, my lord.
No thanks to your sentinel. He's been getting the White Hill soldiers drunk.
It keeps them off their guard.
They think you're a bloody fool.
My lords, please. Oh, I'm a fool. At least I was there by Ethan's side when Ramsay stole...
Duncan. I've told you. I was keeping an eye on the Bolton soldiers.
You should have been protecting your lord. Now Ethan's dead, and Ryan a hostage.
And what have you done to get him back? Nothing.
I am your lord.
Of course. Apologies, my lord.
The White Hills have my brother. We fight amongst ourselves, and we should be fighting them.
We'd need an army to win that fight. And we don't have one.
Not anymore.
Summon our allies, then.
I'm afraid we have none left, my lord. We've heard little from the Glovers since the Ironborn took Deepwood Mott. Houses Elliver, Grayson, and Brownborough were all slaughtered at the Twins. And the rest of our allies are terrified of the Boltons.
You forget the Glenmores. You'd be wed to Elena Glenmore already if not for the war. And her father is no coward. Now that you've returned, the marriage can proceed as planned.
The marriage? Well, much has changed. The Glenmores may no longer desire the union.
Lady Elena will decide for herself. Your betrothed is on her way here as we speak.
Lady Elena?
She's coming now!
My betrothed is coming to Ironwrath.
Yes, my son. A raven arrived this morning. Lady Elena is eager to see you. If she still wishes to marry, we'd have the allies we so desperately need.
Their army would become oath-bound to Roderick.
And we could burn Highpoint to the fucking ground!
Yes, this marriage could be our chance.
Of course, we must hope Lady Elena still wants to marry Roderick. We're talking about a marriage, not an Ironwood contract.
Dahlia does have a point. I'm not the man I used to be.
You can still make her happy, Roderick. And she can do the same for you.
If Elena does come to Ironwrath, she'll see those soldiers in the courtyard.
We starve them out, and they'll have to leave.
I'd rather they be lying around drunk than setting their stables on fire.
My lord, perhaps you could put an end to this tiresome dispute.
Just handle it.
We could keep them fed, but take away their wine.
Well, that'd be something at least.
Good. Now, if there's nothing more to discuss.
Maester, it's time to light the ironwood torches.
Yes, my lady.
Welcome back, my lord.
It's good to be back.
Gregor last lit these torches when his mother passed. Ironwood doesn't burn easily, he told me. But foresters have a way. And now we light them for him and Ethan. How is your song coming?
Ethan always helped me with music. It's not the same without him.
I can help you with it.
That's all right. The last time you sang, all the dogs in the kennel started howling. But thank you.
Everyone knows how much Ethan meant to you. I'm sure it will honor him well. About Elena, I've sent a letter to Mira. The Tyrells hold much influence over the Glenmores. I don't know where things stand between her and Lady Marjorie, but maybe your sister can find a way to help.